The sun now rose upon the right. Out of the sea came he, still hid in mist, and on the left went down into the sea. And the good south wind still blew behind, but no sweet bird did follow, nor any day for food or play come to the mariner's hollow. And I had done a hellish thing, and it would welcome woe. For all averred, I had killed the bird that made the breeze to blow. Ah, wretch, said they, the bird to slay that made the breeze to blow.